customs officers on a train at the Russian-Polish border detained David Bowie after Nazi books and mementos were found in his luggage. Bowie claimed that the material was being used for research on a movie project about Nazi propaganda leader Joseph Paul Goebbels. We may never know the true motives behind the Nazi memorabilia discovery. One thing is clear, Bowie's music and persona have left an indelible mark on our cultural landscape.